Hello everybody, welcome to my channel the HowStation and welcome to episode 2 of kitchen experiments. In today's video I am going to share with you all how to make toasted bread pizza. So to make the toasted bread pizza, I am going to first heat up a pan and then place two slices of bread onto it and toast them. So I'm going to toast these slices of bread till they are nice and golden brown. So while the bread is being toasted, I'm going to saute some vegetables. So here in another pan, I'm going to take some oil, about half a teaspoon. And then I've got some chopped veggies. I'm going to put them in the pan. Please do not mind my hand over here. I did not realize that it was blocking the frame. So for the veggies, you can use whatever veggies you like, or I should rather say whatever veggies are available now. So I'm using some chopped tomato, chopped onions, chopped capsicum, and some cubes of paneer or cottage cheese. I'm going to stir them well, and then I'm going to add a little bit of salt and also some black pepper. And I'm going to stir them again. I'm not going to saute this a lot. I'm just going to do it for a minute or two. And once that is done, I am going to turn off the heat and move back to my bread. So now, as you can see, my bread has been toasted properly. It is now time to make the pizza. Okay, so I've removed the bread into a plate and I've allowed it to cool a little bit. Now that it's come to room temperature, I'm going to spread some butter on it. If the bread is hot, the butter is going to melt and it's just going to get absorbed into one place. So that is why make sure that your bread is not too hot before applying butter. Once I'm done applying the butter, I am going to start spreading the veggies that I had sorted onto the bread. And once the veggies are nicely spread on the bread, I'm going to grate some cheese on top because there's no pizza without cheese. So here I'm using the simple cheese cube from Amul. If you get pizza cheese or mozzarella cheese, you can obviously use that. But since that wasn't available, I'm using the cheese cube. Now coming back to the frying pan, I'm going to place the bread slices on the pan. And then I am going to cover it up with a lid. Now leave this lid on for about 5 to 7 minutes or until the cheese melts. If you have a transparent lid, you can use that, or you can just remove the lid and check after every 2 or 3 minutes whether the cheese has melted or not. So after about 6 minutes, this is what I got, and I had also removed the lid in between. I just like spreaded the cheese a little bit so that it gives that melted cheese effect. And now that the cheese has melted, my toasted bread pizza is ready. Now it is time for plating the pizza. So I've taken the bread pizza out from the frying pan and put it in a plate. I'm going to add a little bit of tomato ketchup on top and also sprinkle some dried oregano. This step is completely optional. You can use any toppings which you like or leave it plain. I'm going to cut each slice into 2 pieces and then plate it for it to be served. This pizza tastes best when served hot, and today I'm going to ask my parents to taste it and give me remarks for my bread pizza.
Wow! Excellent! Very yummy!
Wow!
So
what this is, I'm going to go.
Correct, Chandra.